other class he was in. He won. So he's trying it again on a second car. But that's your winner on the second car. Or one of your winners, I should say.
Casey's kind of roaring all kinds of fast.
jig smoked under the hood. Trying to get a gear, he got it to move right there. So we're down to four. Very well. be stalled flat again. McGill. In the second spot, Craig Bedell, the 233 in your